Tonight, the community of Forest Grove continues to mourn the deaths of two little girls, sisters, hit and killed by a car. And the two teenagers accused of hitting them and then leaving the scene appeared in court for the first time. Welcome, everyone, to Coin 6 News at 5. I'm Jeff Gianola.
And I'm Kelly Day. 6-year-old Anna Dieter Eckert and her sister, 11-year-old Abby Robinson, were hit on Sunday night. Anna died there at the scene, and then her older sister died Monday night. And late last night, police announced those two arrests in the case. Chris Holmstrom is live now at the Washington County Court with new information. Chris.
Jeff and Kelly, both of the suspects appeared here in court about 2 hours ago, and they are both pleading not guilty in this hit and run case. But according to these court documents, they were both well aware that they hit someone that Sunday night, but were hesitant to come forward. 18-year-old Cynthia Cisneros and 18-year-old Mario Echeviera are pleading not guilty to the hit and run that killed 6-year-old Anna Dieter Eckert and her sister, 11-year-old Abby Robinson. Cisneros is charged with a felony hit and run. Her passenger and boyfriend, 18-year-old Mario Echeviera of Cornelius, is charged with evidence tampering and hindering prosecution. According to police, the two initially denied involvement in this hit and run, but later admitted to being in the car. Police say Cisneros said she had intentionally run over a pile of leaves and said there was a loud bump. Court documents show they then went to her home to inspect the vehicle. That's when her brother, another passenger in the vehicle, went back to the scene. When he returned, Cisneros said he told her she had run over a child. During the investigation, police say Echeviera admitted to taking the vehicle in question to a car wash in Hillsboro in order to remove the evidence. He claimed he wanted to protect his girlfriend. We tried to talk to the family after their not guilty pleas, but they denied to comment. And neighbors in this Forest Grove community are deeply heartbroken by what happened on Sunday night. And if you look in the distance, the memorial continues to grow as friends, family, and neighbors show their support to the family. Now, if you follow me right over here, that's where the accident happened back there. And if you go right in the distance about a block, that's where the two suspects were arrested. In fact, the driver lived just about a block away from where the accident happened.
When I found out about this, it was just sad, and it's like I am gonna start crying. It's just like the saddest thing ever.
And the driver, Cisneros, could be face an immigration hold as this investigation continues. She could also face deportation as a result of the charges that are against her. Both of those suspects are expected to appear back here in court later this month. Reported in live, I'm Chris Holmstrom, Coin 6 News. Chris.